Call me, Barbara. I want to go with you. Welcome back to Opry Live. I'm Bill Cody. Over the last several decades, this next artist has built two successful careers. First, as a stunning solo performer, and second, selflessly backing some of the biggest names in country music. And if I'm not mistaken, Barbara, she shared this very stage right here with Reba 25 years ago for your farewell show. One thing about her that Kenny Rogers said, and I quote, says it all. There are people who can sing, and there are singers, and she is absolutely one of the best singers in the business. End quote. And welcome, my friend, Linda Davis.
My goodness, y'all have no idea how proud and how blessed I am to be standing in this circle and singing for this lady right here, Miss Barbara Mandrell. So I know everybody who stepped out on the stage talks about the influence that you've had in our careers, but more than that, and how you have your work ethic, how much you love God, how much you love your family, how much you love your friends and your fans. But it's been so sweet over the last two decades at least, and over how we have developed our friendship, and that's so precious. So precious. I love your family, your sisters, the whole bunch of you. And I want you to know that this man right here came all